nothing says the holidays quite like family.
I wasn't expecting you for another day or two. Your room's upstairs.
But the liquor's in the dining room.
Hey, Walter. Is the family coming for Christmas?
Every single one of them.
Rachel. So where's your husband?
Ex-husband.
Oh.
Hey, Rachel. You know he's single.
Okay, Mama.
So sorry about your loss. The African-American woman is the backbone of the black family.
Who is this white man?
What's with those pink pants, Malibu Barbie?
They gonna kill each other out there.
Uh-oh, somebody got a boyfriend.
I got vibrators older than that child.
Get it, Simon!
You burned the macaroni!
It was gonna be disgusting. I did you a favor.
Do me a damn favor. Don't burn down the damn house!
I got it!
What the hell did y'all do?
You can't afford to buy me no more outfits like this. This is my Chaka Khan!
All I'm asking is for 5 days for you all to act like a family.
You all should feel like a bunch of dumbasses. Just gonna blow my buzz.
If I close my eyes, I can see Mom in here like it was yesterday.
She is here. She's in every pot and every pan. We are standing on holy ground.
My husband's gonna kill himself.
Nothing like positive reinforcement for the holidays.
That's not good.
Come on, Santa Claus. Time to go get them ho-ho-hos.
Did you find everything you need?
Sometimes you find things that you're not even looking for.
Do you want some stuffing, babe?
Boy, I'm a grown-ass woman. I'ma stab your ass with this fork. Do you hear me?
I would love that.
Well, at least we know it can't get any worse.
Lonnie?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
You two know each other?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God!
What the hell is going on?
I'm his wife, you dumb bitch.
Who you calling a dumb bitch?
You dumb bitch, young bitch, silly bitch, dead bitch. She got the gun, bitch. Lonnie, if you're gonna bring bitches in here, bring a smart bitch.
I'm too old for this.
You sound beautiful, Aunt May.